Hello everyone. Today I would like to celebrate ending of lockdown in a contemplative manner through music. Yes, we are out of long lockdown in UK, but other countries in the world are still going through a very difficult time. Music, as a universal language, can heal our suffering of souls. So I'm very happy today to be here to share with you three beautiful pieces by Fischer, Handel, and Bach. The first piece I'm going to perform is the Euterpe Suite by Johann Kaspar Ferdinand Fischer. He is born in 1656, died in 1746, aged 19. He is rather unknown composer to us, but he was a renowned composer at the time and very important one who introduced French Baroque style into Germany. Both Bach and Handel were hugely influenced by his work. The Euterpe Suite comprised of a prelude, Allemande, an air anglois, a Bourèe, and Menuet, and ending with a charming Chacconne.
Thank you.
piece I'm going to play is a short air in G minor by Handel, possibly an early work of the composer, which already shows a sign of his genius as an operatic and orchestral composer. Often solaced and refreshed by music when sick and weary. Bach is known to have possessed the Luther translation of the Bible, in which Bach wrote many notes by himself. In fact, he grew up admiring Luther's idea. I myself grown up playing Bach every day, and his music has been solaced and a reason to hope for me. So I would like to end my recital with Bach's Partita No. 1, with a hope that I will see you one day in person soon.